A Mariana middle school teacher has been removed from the classroom after using a racial slur to describe presidential candidate Barack Obama.
If I wanted Obama to succeed, I'd be happy the Republicans have laid down. I hope he fails.
Our top political priority over the next 2 years should be to deny President Obama a second term.
This guy is, I believe, a racist.
Today, I'm very proud of myself. Our president has finally released a birth certificate.
I have to say, why people hate you.
So tell me, how does that make you feel?